Hey guys, today I will show you how to solve this problem.
This problem is one of the most common problems
in Xcode. And today I will show you how to solve this problem
in just
2 minutes. But before this, I will show you what the problem is and how it happens. The problem occurs when you build the app in your iOS device, the Xcode fails to extract dylibs files in your iOS device. So, how to solve this problem? Stay with me and let's jump to Mac.
Alright guys, I will open Xcode to show you what the problem is. So, I'll open one of my projects. Now, I will connect my iOS device. Now I will try the game in my iOS device. As you see guys, this is the problem. The Xcode fails to extract dylibs files to my iOS device, and I will show you how to solve this problem. The first thing you have to do is connect your iOS device. It's very important to connect your iOS device. After connect your iOS device, open devices and simulators by click Shift plus Command plus 2 or by going to Window menu. Then select devices and simulators. As you see, once this window opens, you will see this sign. And today I will show you how to solve this problem. But before I show you how to solve this problem, you must connect your iOS device. On the left here, you will find connected devices. Make sure your iOS device is connected. Once you connected your device, right click on your iOS device, then select Ampere device. When you click Ampere device, wait until your iOS device asks you for trust. Don't click trust. It's very important. Don't click trust on your iOS device. Now click plus button down here. Here you will see your device. Select it and click next. Now click trust in your iOS device and wait a few seconds. As you see, device setup was successful. Now click done. As you see, the sign that was here has disappeared. This means that the problem has been solved. Now I will try run the game in my iOS device to make sure that the problem has been solved. As you see, the problem has been solved and Xcode is installing the game in my iOS device. As you see, it's worked without any problem.
Alright guys, if you enjoy watching this video, don't forget to like it, share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel to get more videos. If you have any problem, any question, put comment below this video and I will reply you as soon as I see your comment. Thanks for watching, see you next time. Sign out.